Okay, so I have a little salt here. You ready? Oh my goodness, I just want to squish them. We have the cutest puppies we're trading right now. Oh. Ready?
Let's try a ball.
Let's see if we have a little soul size ball. This is as little as I got, buddy. Ready? Good boy. just learning it, I'm going from the same side repeatedly just to help him out a little bit. So, place, once he understands it a little bit more, yes, it doesn't matter which side I go from. But just for right now, free. Good boy. Let's see if you can do this one without my help. So, place. Come on. Place. Almost there. Yes. Good boy. Free. Oh my goodness, you little puppy. I don't see it. There you go. There you go. So, place. Come on, place. Yes, good boy. Nice job. Free. Good job. What a good baby.
What a good baby.
Him out with the leash here. Come on, please. You can do it. Yes, good boy. Good job. Good boy. Ready? So, place. Place. Yes, good boy. So, place. Come on, place. Come on, you can do it. Fine, place. Come on, place. Come on. I'm going to continue using the pressure, and as soon as he gets up to the place bed, I'm going to let up. Come on, place. You can do it. You don't have to fight. So, place. Come on, place. I'm not even using negative reinforcement. I'm just holding the leash here. Come on, place. Come on. Come on. I just want to get it past this because I don't want him to think that freezing works. Come on. Yes. Free. Good boy. Good job. Good job, buddy. Or else then we're going to have a dog that freezes instead of giving it to the pressure, especially like in the walks and stuff like that. When he feels the pressure, he's just going to stop instead of fixing himself and going back into position. So it's really important that I continue when he starts to act like that. So, come on. Ready? Place. Yes, good boy. And I'm also changing it up. Sometimes I'm going to put a little bit of pressure. Sometimes I'm going to help him out. I also don't want to get discouraged or frustrated. Good boy. Okay. So, place. Come on. Yes, good boy. So, good boy. He's so cute.
He's looking better than last time. Last time he was so worried.
He's so cute.
He just really fell sick.
I think so.